So he's a lot though.
We went on the bridge there.
On the hill to the right. On the hill to the right. He could be a decoy, guys. He could be a decoy, so just keep checking your flanks. Hey, Rick.
Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good. Better fix that bayonet, right?
Permission to return fire, sir?
What?
Permission to return fire.
Oh, yeah, no, you're fire. Hey, they're moving on our left, Hey, pull back to the fence line. Pull back to the fence line, get behind me, get the cornfield. On me. They're coming from the left. Attack from here! There they are! You can see them out there! Get that fence line, go! Gotcha. Back to the port. Let's go. That was easy. I fucking knew he was a decoy. I fucking knew it, man. They even called that shit. I knew it. That's... I probably knew it because that's what I would have done. Alright, back on the fence, boys. Get your reloads in if you didn't get them on earlier. Yeah, here they come from the center. Let them get close before you fire. If they charge down the center, let them get close before you fire, and then pull back from the fence line and get in melee mode and get ready to fight. I'll keep checking the left to make sure they don't do that shit again, but if I miss them, sorry. We didn't miss it that time, though, because they were too close to us. And Matt, you can't hit them with your revolver from this range. Your revolver is only really effective at about 25 meters, really. Excuse me, sometimes you can get lucky with about 30 meters. Captain.
Yeah.
Colonel is my boss. Colonel Phillip, the first Texas. Woo! Yeah. Hopefully I don't get shot, but if I do, Matt, you have the line. Don't fuck it up. Is that door?
Try my best, marked it.
What?
I'll keep that line strong for you, Captain.
Alright, only if I die, or whatever.
Yep.
We're doing good so far, we're not letting them flank us, which is nice.
Yep, just keep our heads in a swivel and make sure they're not tapping from right or left.
Yep. As NCO, you're covering flanks too, so check left and right.
Yep.
Etc. Just make sure they don't come up. You're looking for silhouettes against the horizon, all that shit. Thomas, welcome to the line. If you're on the line fighting with us, following our orders, please fix your bayonet. Please fix your bayonet. So that if they charge you, you're not completely useless. Thank you, gentlemen. Also, I'm out of revolver ammo, so do not rush to me. I'm gonna save your life. At this range, aim for their, aim for the middle of their eyes or neck, and you'll get them. If they're at the very peak of the hill, you want to aim for about shoulder plus. Or it could be very incorrect, I don't fucking know. Usually that works there. We also have one on the left. What?
There's one.
They're probably regrouping or something.
Yeah, he's in the rocks on the left hand side.
Garrison still hitting. No, Garrison left. Okay. Let's see. Thomas. Thomas. I guess Thomas can't hear me. Alright. Thomas, you there? Can you hear me? No? No? Okay. Billy Bob, can you go get off the right side after that reload, please?
Left side, man, down.
Thank you. They're coming to left side? What?
No, there was one guy.
Maybe. Oh, one guy? Okay.
Yeah, he was killed.
Yeah, Billy Bob, if they start coming down to the right side, just tell me and then run back to me. Alright.
One guy right side.
One guy right side.
Line right side, line right side.
Line right. Make sure your bayonets are fixed. They're firing volleys like retards. Return fire independently. Aim for their shoulders, basically. Shoulder height. You're going shoulder height for your aiming. Wow, my voice just cracked. That's awesome. Cool.
Stuff.
Keep it nice and even. Nice and even. Their volley fires for bitches.
Captain, good idea to stay down in the little make sure you don't get shot.
Nah.
Fair enough.
If I'm to get shot, then it is my time.
We have an extra man.
What's up, Bog?
Mute.
They're doing volley fire like a bunch of idiots, so... By the way, pro tip to anybody who wants to know, pro tip. Never do volley fire against a fortified enemy. It's fucking retarded. In this game, at least, don't do it. Especially when they're behind wood fences, basically behind bulletproof glass.
None of our men have died yet from that volley.
That's what I mean.
They've got two more guys than we do though, so we really have to be careful.
Yeah. Try to stagger your firing since
Whoa, that was close.